Welcome to New York in Color. We're going to start off by doing the cover of this book. I like to do covers as much as possible, and we're going to cover how I did this photo and all its secrets. We are then, in no particular order, we're going to do this beautiful shot of Central Park with beautiful sky replacement. I'm going to show you some of my favorite photo of Venice. It was one of this golden hour photo that, for me, really represent what the Grand Canal is at the golden hour. You'll see the actual RAW file is very neutral, and it's crazy to see how much data was hidden in the RAW file and how I got it out with Lightroom. And then we're gonna do some extreme long exposure. This one is like a 30 second, this one is like a 7 minute exposure. It really does something magical to your photo. I'm gonna show you all the settings and how I retouch this photo. Night photography can be really tricky. I'm really gonna show you how you can make it glow, make it pop. Then we're gonna do my most iconic HDR of the Eiffel Tower. I'll show you how to do it in ORHDR. It's one of the only projects where you will need ORHDR. La Pangille is one of my favorite spots in Montmartre. It's a beautiful restaurant, and we're gonna do an HDR panorama, 12 photos to make this photo, and we're gonna make a twist. It's gonna be two different endings to this story. And the last one is gonna be a day to night, another spot in Montmartre, where we're gonna use old American film techniques to pretend a photo was shot at night when it was shot end of afternoon. That's the final chapter. I hope you really enjoyed this course. Watch it, and bienvenue à Paris.